Hi Vic, how are you?
I'm good. How are you, Jitesh?
Also good. So I hope everyone is safe and secured at your end.
Yes. Absolutely.
All right. That's great. All right. So before we start this session, I would like to tell you about that why we are recording this session, right? So yeah. We are going to share our experience with our new aspirants. Okay. So this will definitely help us a lot recording your experience with other candidates.
Okay.
Okay, for that, first of all, you need to tell me about your qualification, your background, and your experience.
Okay. Thank you, Jitesh, for first of all providing me this opportunity with interacting with you. Thank you so much for the AFM team.
Mm-hmm.
Talking about my experience, qualification, I would like to say that I am born and brought up in a family which is, since 6 decades, they are actually dealing in jewelry business. It's a very counter profession for me, aspiring my family jewelry business or heading towards something which is, which is my own. So from a small age itself, I am very keen in learning financial related subjects. Even my father was also very keen in calculating things. From there onwards, I believe I got this, genes in me to actually deal in financial subjects, and that is how I develop my interest in financial related subjects, whether it is wealth management or something else. So I started my career through chartered accountancy, and later on I discovered that there is more to it, so I pursue and dig up some more subjects or those related context where we can find and actually deal where I can create wealth to my clients or give them an opportunity to actually make something their own, which is very giant and vast. So with that thought in my mind, I keep searching internet what kind of profession should I pursue in. So I found that chartered wealth management was offering through AFM USA, and search, I found that it is also registered in India. I quickly registered myself with that subject, and now chartered wealth management and dealing with profession very, very ease and comfortable.
Okay. So, can you tell me why did you join the CWM course? Like, what's the motive behind joining the CWM course?
Well, motive was quite influential. The thing is that when I started my career in financial markets, as informed, like I know how to deal in securities or how to behave or how to do trading and all, but that was not complete to actually guide our client to do something which create wonders to them. So curriculum wise, if I talk about wealth management, is a very good blend of subjects, information, and all the tools that we require actually. That information and my experience when I started learning those things and interacted with the clients and those activities which actually provided by the AFM, that really helped me out to actually do the certification and help my personal career and goals, which helped me a lot, really helped me a lot.
Okay. All right. So further, just tell me, what is the best thing you like about this program?
The best thing, if I say, the program was so blended, best blended, best possible way, where all the information like the curriculum they offer and the way they offer to pursue the certification. Mm-hmm. One hand is the information and the classes where they're providing online also, and apart from offline process, so we can connect the operations team. And the activities they actually provide us. Like, I have already attended 2 wealth management convention meets where I actually interact with the leaders of the market. And we actually know about the, what kind of aura they are actually giving to us and what's there in the market that we are going to pursue in. How do we can actually guide our clients' flow. See, this is the new way or the quickest way we can make the money out of it. So all these related activities which actually provided by AFM within our curriculum and the program, that is the best which I found out, and it really helped me a lot.
Oh, that's nice. All right. So can you tell me, how did this program benefited your career?
Well, it benefited me in many multiple ways, you can say. Like I have been into job, I have been into my personal practice for so long now. If I talk about my job recently, I was with the HDFC Life, and within a span of 4 months, I produced 2 MDRTs. That is somewhere my actual investment with them is somewhere around 1 crore. So in actual insurance industry, it is quite a lot amount within short span of time. And I'm the youngest member of Chamber and Commerce Industries Gona, where actually sit and help them, assist them to plan the financial activities, what kind of schemes they can run in. So, and apart from that, the wealth management, I can handle all the HNI clients right now. So it really gives me the confidence, accuracy, information, everything that I needed in my career, actually deal with, in practical life.
Very nice. Very nice, Vivek. Very, very nice. All right. So, Vivek, do you have any suggestion or any advice for our CWM aspirants?
Well, for the new aspirants, I must say that this course will offer them everything. A blend of good information and a great curriculum. I must say they can cater them out with those rare individuals who are confident, informed, and, actually skilled to guide the right person who actually wants to be in wealth management business, or any queries related to the financial markets or in the state planning, everything. They can actually learn them and guide them, provide them solution with confidence and accuracy. I must say that.
All right. Thank you. Thanks a lot, Vivek. Thanks for sharing your experience with us. I hope this video will definitely be a very good experience for our aspirants. Thanks again, Vivek. Thank you. Bye-bye.
Thank you.
Take care. And stay safe.
Bye.